any 24/7 shenanigans until all of this is out. But first, I would like to bring out the former 24/7 champion, Dana Brooke. Dana, could you come out here, please?
That'd be wonderful.
Maybe in your mind, I don't think that's what's on the mind of former 24/7 champ Dana Brooke.
Perhaps Dana Brooke wondering what this is all about as well.
Let's be honest. I mean, Dana Brooke looks fantastic. You can't blame Reggie for shooting his shot.
I mean, for the title or for...
I mean, for romance, Jimmy.
Sometimes you just gotta let things be, okay?
I will never take romantic advice from you, ever.
Again, Reggie took the 24/7 title away.
Listen, Dana Brooke. You know, I've been very supportive of you winning the championship since the beginning. I cared for you, maybe more than just friends. And I get it. That's all you ever wanted to be was just friends. And that's fine. But I guess last week, I just lost sight of what was important. I saw an opportunity and I took it. I just couldn't resist. But then that left me with this horrible feeling in my stomach all week. I guess I'm just trying to say that from the bottom of my heart. I apologize. But more than that, I want to show you that you mean so much more to me. Can I please have a ref out here?
You're still champ, Reggie. What is this?
Please.
No. What, Reggie? Above all, just remember you are the champion. What is...
Chamber, one of the biggest questions was who would come out